Yo, what's going on, guys? Got you guys the best ISO 9mm class setup you can make in Season 6 of Modern Warfare 2. So in today's gameplay, I got you guys a triple nuke using these best attachments on the ISO 9mm. So for the first attachment, for the barrel, we have the 16-inch and the tuners for recoil steadiness and damage range. Then for the underbarrel, I use the Edge 47 and the tuners for recoil and aiming idle. Then for magazine, I'm using the 50-round drum. Stock is the Res 2 and the tune is for aim down sight speed and aim in idle. And lastly, the optic is the Slimline Pro and the tune is for aim down sight speed and far. If you guys want to see all these gameplays live, I do stream every single day on Twitch. I'll leave the link in the description down below.
Or dashboard if you end up winning. The Semtex killed him. He was trying to push me. Lost hands, literally. We say no to shotguns. We say no. RPG, that's crazy. That's next level crazy out of that guy. He missed. Enemy here. Let me hit that guy. Almost died. Shotgun. Get stuck by the Semtex, bud.
Shoot me again.
Machine gun. They're at the hill, but they're not at the hill.
Reloading.
Is it OP or am I just OP? Oh, damn it. Why aren't they going to the hill? Oh my god. The only way to nerf me is to shadow ban me, bro. I need you boys to get on the hill, man. I need to get on the hill. Gotta call this in. My teammates aren't even playing hill. Another triple quad fail. Have mercy on my soul.